right, Hudson, your very first 5K, your race, the turkey trot. You excited?
Kinda.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
Yeah? Well, we did some good training, and I think you're gonna do really, really well. But the most important thing is to what?
Have fun.
That's right. We're gonna have some fun today. All right. Head over to the starting line, and we're gonna get set.
Yeah. Look at this. Here we go.
It's for after? Okay. When it's done, we can come back here and get a donut, okay? That sound good? Looks like a good crowd. Look at these guys. Dressed in turkey outfits. Did you run in that? Would you run in a turkey outfit? No? No. There's the start line. Right there, see that blow up thing? We have to get behind it. I see we're in the A wave. So we go in the first wave, we're in the A wave.
Huh? Well, Daddy, what is B wave?
Well, there's so many people here, they have to break up into smaller groups. Who's here?
Jack.
Oh yeah. Hey Jack. Hey guys. You all set?
Happy Thanksgiving.
We're gonna run that way and then around. And this is also the finish line. So we're gonna come this way through the finish line. Are you ready? Are you ready to run hard? Kinda, yeah. We're gonna do great. There you go, yeah, stretch it out. That's it. Stretch out those hamstrings. There you go. You ready? You're pumped.
There we go.
We're doing it, Hudson. Watch the sign. Good job, buddy. You ready to pick it up a bit? Round two. Good job, buddy. Watch your step. We're doing it! We're doing it! That's it, good pace. Doing really good, buddy. Really proud of you. Good job. Really good. Alright, pushing a good pace, buddy. Alright, we're turning into Roswell Area Park. Watch this little thing. Don't trip, okay? There you go. We have 2 kilometers, buddy. 2 down, 3 to go. I know. You're doing great. You're doing great. Hard for everybody. Yeah, happy Thanksgiving! And then we turn around. We're almost at the turnaround point. All right, so we're going to turn around and we head back to the finish line. There you go. That good? Good job, buddy. We're over halfway done now. We're over halfway done.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Yeah. All right, here we go. We're over halfway. Nice, easy takes. That's it. I know it's tough. We're doing good. We're almost at 3 kilometers. That's 2 to go. We'll save some for the end, and then we'll do our sprint, right? Hey, Jack! Hey! So proud of you. There it is. Now, can you see it? You gotta be able to see it now. No? See that pink unicorn? There. Just past the pink unicorn. There it is, buddy. There it is. There's the finish line. You're gonna do it. You're gonna do it. You're gonna do it. Oh, he's putting on the jets. He's gonna beat his old man. Go trip. Hudson! Hudson! Give me a hug, buddy.
Oh, I'm so proud of you, I know. You did your first 5K. Oh, I'm so proud of you.
I'm so proud of you, buddy. That was incredible. Are you proud of yourself? I hope you're proud of yourself. You did the training, you did the work.
Good job!
Was I running fast?
What?
Was I running fast?
You were running super fast. Well, I couldn't even keep up. Yeah, wow. Feels good to be done though, doesn't it? Yeah. You did so good. I'm really, really proud of you. All right.
Was it actually running fast?
Yes. I think we did it in about 31 minutes or something like that, which is really good. Really, really good. That is impressive for a 7-year-old.
What place did I get?
Oh, we won't know until the race is over. Sometime later today, they'll post the results online, and then we'll find out how you...
Guess what? A lot of people in front of me, I beat.
That's right. That's right. Yeah.
I was gonna run when I passed the unicorn.
Yeah, that was good thinking. Good job. I know it was tough, buddy. I'm really proud of you for sticking it out.
Can I have a donut?
Absolutely. You can have lots of good stuff now. All right. Do you want powdered donut or chocolate or one of each? Come on, you earned it.
This. Yeah. I'm gonna have this and then this.
All right. Yeah. That good?
Yeah.
Alright. How's that victory donut taste? Yeah, huh? Victory donuts.
These are not so bad. They're good.
Yeah. Show me that victory donut. That's it. Ah. Which one do you like better, the chocolate or the powdered? Powder. Good choice.
Wow, donuts. Good.
That is true. We're full of donuts, victory donuts.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, Hudson, you just finished your first 5K. What did you actually think of the race? I know it was tough, but what did you think of the race?
Kind of tricky. a lot of tiring.
Yeah. You
kind of
liked it. Would you do it with me again next year on next Thanksgiving?
Maybe.
I'll take a maybe. That sounds good. All right. And we'll train even harder for it. We'll be a year older and a year faster.
Maybe it's better than
no. That's right. Maybe is better than a no. Well, either way, even if you don't do it next year with me, I'm glad you did it this year with me because it was super fun to run with you. All right?
Yeah.
All right.
Good job, man.
Thanks. All right. Thanksgiving. Turkey Trot signing off. Say bye.
Bye.